Hello and welcome back to Spider-Man 2. Okay. Let's continue that. Nickname storyline. Storyline. Okay, a fire symbol.
Did you go inside? Nope. How is this going to work? Just team up like normal? Or... How long you been tracking these guys?
A few weeks. Heard rumors for a while. They leave bodies in their wake. They care a lot about the Crimson Hour, whatever that is.
The hot new club in Hell's Kitchen? Wow, that just popped out there, huh? Who says stuff like that? Not me.
Exactly. Ooh, bad guys.
Let's all line. Good enough.
When we find their boss, how will we know it's their boss?
Something tells me these people aren't fans of subtlety. Let's look around.
Up here.
Take out the cultists and keep moving.
Sounds good.
So, it's been, what, a year and a half since... How have you been?
You don't have to do this small talk. We're here on a job.
The Fool's Beacon.
Spider-Man, it's not small talk for me. I was worried about you.
I'm fine. I'm angry before. But I'm better now. I don't know.
Forcing it will trigger an alarm.
Doesn't look like it takes keys. Must be a way to unlock it around here.
Seems like new recruits are always paired up when they join.
Good way to keep an eye on everyone.
Is this supposed to be a good thing or a bad thing?
How does any of that look good?
Looks like the cult uses tattoos to show off their ranks.
They're always paired up when they join. Wait, I've got an idea.
You want to share with the class?
Just watch.
That's it. The door only opens when it sees the correct pair of tattoos.
I've got mine. You see anyone with a Hephaestus tattoo?
Please, please don't wake up. And not the tattoo I'm looking for. Great. There we go. Second time's the charm. So... You got any tattoos?
Just the one of Spider-Cop's gravestone.
Oh.
Really?
If you run away again, he won't be so forgiving.
Trust the flame, for everything burns.
That doesn't sound good.
You hear that somewhere over there?
Shut up.
Let's check on the prisoners. We'll get you out of here.
The door controls are in the next room. Hurry!
How many followers are in the building?
gonna get you out of here as soon as we can.
Please. I'm not supposed to be here.
We'll find a way to get you out.
If the flame lets you.
Hey, you okay in there? Hello? We're here to help.
Don't be so loud. So the controls are in the next room. Someone's bound to see us if we go through the doors. If they're the followers of the flame, is that the flame holding court down there?
I don't think so.
He is still worthy. Let all doubt be washed away as we celebrate this Emperor's passage from Typhon to Hephaestus.
You doing okay? You sound... See the door controls anywhere?
I'm not sure.
The wiring for the sense leads right here.
Ooh, here.
You think you're trying to kill me?
Never thought you'd be able to trick anyone into joining one of your little clubs again.
Love is not a trick.
None of this is love.
I extended my hand when nobody else would. I doubt you, nor the fool's beacon there, would have done the same.
So I guess we know.
Tell me where you're hiding and I'll show you.
The old hospital north of Astoria. Stop by anytime. If you're both worthy.
You knew who the flame was this whole time?
No!
You know each other!
You ran into the booth like this when I was a cop! Shut him down! He got away!
Make sure it's safe.
You want to handle the door?
Why not?
The flame sees you, Spider-Man!
Okay, first things first. How does he know who you are?
The voice. When I was chasing the cop, the intruder, he learned who I was. He could always tell me how I felt.
those out of here.
Shouldn't take us long to get to the hospital.
Yuri! This is the most obvious trap I've ever seen! And I fought Trapster!
You can't wait on this one. You don't know him.
This is the most obvious trap I've ever seen. Okay, so it's not available yet. Let's do... Okay. Two of them. Okay.
This target died 5 years ago. Don't think these are data errors. Craven was hunting dead people. Okay, now this is getting weird. More data to figure out what's going on here.
Strike suit. No. Oh, I have enough for a focus upgrade. Now I have a third focus bar. I still got another skill point. Almost down to the lower half of Miles' tree. I feel like doing this symbiote nest. Those things are difficult.
Is gonna be so lucky. Not after Yuri said how dangerous he is. We have no idea what their Crimson Hour Doomsday event is, and she just runs in. Just need to get to her. Supposed to happen. Brooklyn. What's Oscorp got to do with all of this? A warehouse, scrapyard, parking lot, library? What's the connection?
Those embers who fell revealed themselves to be and though we miss them, we have only grown stronger without them. So, when little Miss Yuri and the Fool's Beacon come to visit us, you show them how worthy we are. Trust.
Is this guy?
No!
Now!
I want this cleared as soon as possible!
What happened to the roof?
Clear that rubble now! Now!
Yuri's behind that rubble. I take out these cultists, I can get to her. And the flame. Wait. They're making explosives here. They're not waiting for the Crimson Hour. They want to cause it.
Trust the flame.
Just think of the Crimson Hour.
You're late, Fool Beacon! Once you get left behind!
Don't you know? Only squares show up to parties on time! Where's this Crimson Hour? Is Brooklyn the target?
Brooklyn, just the beginning!
What do you people want?
It's not about what we want! It's about space!
Now to clear the rubble.
Who said anything about Oscorp? Stop! The Fool's Beacon himself, as I prophesied! No!
There, that'll keep pressure on it until I can...
Oh, I'm gonna have to fight her, aren't I? Oh, I am.
If you want the flame, you're gonna have to go through me!
And you're about to swallow a lot of blood!
You're going to have to kill him, Yuri!
To stop him! Less traumatic ways! What about the Crimson Hour? We still need to learn more about it!
You're acting like he cooperates!
No, I can't even
either.
You can get away again. I can't.
Well, that's too bad, Yuri. Because I don't die.
It's not like I want to free him.
No. You just want to go that way.
Okay.
Congratulations. You get to live out the rest of your life behind bars.
And I owe it all to you.
Ooh. I know.
You need to figure out your priorities. Because I'd rather lose sleep over the one person I killed than all the ones I didn't save.
I know my priorities. I am not going to let the flame hurt anyone else. I'll find him somehow.
You see the available Agent of S.H.I.E.L.D. suit. Oh, well, checkpost is always useful. So, see you next time on Spider-Man 2, and bye!